Okay, I bet I can definitely finally hear a new Splatfest has come since Thunder Lulumoon tells me about it. So yeah, I thought I'd want to go ahead and record this real quick, and then we'll see if we have a Splatfest going on right here. By the way, I just got back from football, which is a school football, which is I already got home right now. So I thought I'd want to go ahead and record it real quick. Here we go. Deep cuts. So, and we got breaking news. We got the Splatfest. Yes, sir. Shiver. I didn't know that at this time. Splatfest. Ahem. It's time for Splatfest. Oh, I like a Splatfest. Yeah, time to party. That's a theme. Alright, let's see what we got. Here we go. Hurry up. All right, chill out, fella. Just be patient. Here we go. Without further ado, let's go. Gear, Grub, and fun. Awesome. What will you bring to Dessert Island? Well, I love having fun every freaking time on, which is I really want to do fun on my YouTube channel. That face moment. I don't know what fries team is that. Hopefully it wasn't like I'm thinking about team paper is like Shiver's side and paper is Fry's side and Big Man is Scissor's side. I guess let me try to guess. Just move out of the way. That freaking camera. So I believe Shiver's team is Gear, and Fry's team is Grub, and Big Man's team is Fun. Alright. I would go ahead and I would never pick the Splatfest yet until I'm thinking about it, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a virtual one on the left side of up right here. So we got the Splatfest right here. Splatfest teams that we can pick. But again, I'm not sure if I can pick this team. But I would think about Shark picks team gear from Splatfest. But I thought I'd want to go ahead and join that. Because I've been thinking about joining Fun Team or anything like that. And we'll see about that in the future, everybody. So, that's the announcement for Splatfest. Announcement for Splatoon 3. So, we'll see. Maybe tomorrow we should go ahead and finish up the Otto Canyon story mode that we can do. Hopefully, we can t continue. Hopefully, we can continue fully anytime. Just about it. So, all right. That's it. I'll catch you in another video for this. Thanks for watching.